Sasha, put your hands up in the air. Thank you.